Exaggerated claims made in advertising, such as best in the universe or absolute greatest ever, are known as puffery because they puff up products or services and do not require a reasonable basis in evidence the way most claims do. While there is no universal definition, puffery is generally described as an exaggerated, blustering, or boasting statement, or a general claim that could only be understood as an expression of opinion, not a statement of fact. Statements of puffery do not require substantiation because it is obvious to reasonable consumers that the statements are based on subjective opinion rather than facts, or the statements are sufficiently vague and impossible to measure, making it clear that they are not based in evidence. Either way, puffery is not considered misleading because it does not create an expectation with consumers that the statement is verifiably true. Whether a statement qualifies as puffery is largely dependent on context. One of the most famous cases in which this contextual analysis played out was a federal court case between Pizza Hut and Papa John's. In this case, the Fifth Circuit Court of Appeals found that, on its own, the slogan, "Better Ingredients, Better Pizza," was puffery, because consumers would understand it to be a statement of Papa John's opinion. However, where the slogan was coupled with claims comparing the Papa John's ingredients to their competitors, the court found that it conveyed a superiority message that required evidence. When the National Advertising Division reviews advertising to determine whether a statement constitutes puffery or a verifiable product claim, NAD will consider whether it concerns matters that can be proven, is tied to representations about measurable characteristics, or uses words and context to signal to consumers that the statement is just the brand's point of view and not a fact. Puffery can be a powerful tool in advertising, but advertisers should always consider the consumer expectations their representations create. If the claim doesn't fall into the category of puffery, it will need evidence as support, just like any other advertising claim.